see what we do.
I wish you could play a hard course and go play that thing.
Let's drop it down like this. Nothing good happens. Let's take it here and drop it. Good thing. Go get that. There's a net there. Try to aim a little higher. I'm gonna learn this. Wait till I'm ready, okay? Oh! Not reading. Where is all here? Boom! Nice. Nice! Oh, come on. Nice. Well, if you're going to call this rain, then I guess not. Nice. Nice. Good track. Sorry.
That's something else.
What?
It's counterintuitive. This racket's heavy, so this is tough to do. But once you understand, you know,
you shorten your swing.
You shorten your swing, and then it's just a
it's trade-off, and if you're comfortable with that particular trade-off, it makes sense. Nice. Well, that's a pretty forehand box. Slice comes off the volley string different. Tell me if I get balls around my feet here. Here, hold this one. These pants like don't seem to want to hold more than 3 balls. Nice.
Give me a couple.
Oh, this would be good. Here's something oh yeah, we didn't do this last time, right? Yeah, this is really good because this is where you are so non-standard.
You do not turn your shoulder at all. Let me hit a few.
And at least.
Just let me hit a few and don't say anything.
All right.
But he misses them in the net.
I know it's hard for you to do it, but give it a shot.
Well, maybe you pop it. That's the most I've ever seen you turn, though.
Yeah, am I turning it at all?
You're even using your feet. Normally, you almost have this right foot in front.
Well, that's something else that I've been really sort of trying to be conscious of.
Okay. Well, it seems to have worked. Yeah, but your footwork's fine on that. That's not the way you used to hit them. Still a little bit of this instead of reaching up.
I caught that.
Right. All right.
See, my my shoulder doesn't hurt me at all.
Okay.
You have no idea.
I mean, you're making the shots. I mean, you're not hitting really killer overheads, but it keeps you in the... Well, you got two guys in that, and if we hit overheads like that, we're not going to get hurt.
All right, I'm good.
And then if I get one, I can put it away.
Whoa.
Not bad.